Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling.
Nehemiah Project helped me to become a better dancer and to learn to just be a big, happy family with each other.
Like, I have learned discipline, and I have also learned that the dance profession is not just dancing, but it is also about strength and cooperation.
Hi, my name is Nehemiah Spencer, and I'm currently a professional dancer with Complexions Contemporary Ballet Company. And I'm also a former graduate of the Juilliard School in New York City. I created the Nehemiah Project back in 2012 with the thought of giving back to the community through dance. We like to think of ourselves as building dreams one step at a time, and also just creating a safe environment for people to express themselves through motion and share with others who may also want to do the same.
I have learned that it's okay to be different. I've also learned ways to stop bullies from doing what they do and to be more open-minded.
We try to get a diverse group of students. A lot of them come from Cleveland Metropolitan School District, but we try to get other people from different suburbs in Cleveland and just people who just are in the inner city. Like, we just try to bridge everybody together with the common language of dance. We have a very diverse group of students. We're not trying to make everyone a professional dancer. We like to try to give our students the tools and necessary information to at least be courageous and do whatever they want and go after their dreams for whatever it may be. I think using Tower City as our holding place for the flash mob is very impactful, because there's so much business or so many different crowds that just pass through Tower City. And just by being centrally located in one spot, we get to connect to a mass of different people, whether it's somebody just trying to shop or whether it's people who's working or just people passing by just for a good stroll. We get to just really be a part of that community and touch so many people by what we're doing. So I really am thankful for that opportunity, and being in the heart of downtown Cleveland itself. It's just, what better place would you want to do a flash mob in Cleveland than in Tower City?
I believe bullying programs are important because I don't believe that bullies should be allowed to continue what they are doing, and I believe that people who are being bullied should have somewhere to go and so that they can learn how to deal with situations where they're being bullied.
My name is Obadiah Baker. I'm the president and founder of TenderHeart Crusades. TenderHeart Crusades is a 501c3 nonprofit organization that serves at-risk youth. We serve them through education and community service. We have a literacy program, which is math and reading. We have community service. We provide workshops. We provide professional development. We also provide STEM programs in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, as well as our social, emotional, and learning training.
I would encourage more youth to participate in programs like SCORE because it is very helpful and it can help them with more than just bullying. It can help them with other life skills as well.
So reporting is when you need help from a trusted adult to keep someone safe from being bullied.
I learned to be an upstander and a bystander.
So what are some safe and responsible ways to report bullying?
Upstander is when you take the action to do something. A bystander is when you just watch it happen.
We came to address the need of the community by providing effective bully prevention programs to teach children about diversity and inclusion and to build pro-social friendships among students and the community members.
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. Want to change the world? There's nothing to it.
Hurry up, Violet.
This way, Grandpa.
There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to be. Simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. Want to change the world? There's nothing to it. There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly.